Hi Junior School Master Chefs, it's Miss Haddo and Miss Craig here today. And today we are going to be making Mars Bar cars. So you will need Milky Ways or Mars Bars, icing sugar, cocoa powder, Tiny Teddies and Smarties. So let's get into it. First up, you're going to need to unwrap all of your Milky Ways or Mars Bars and place them onto a tray. So the next step is to grab your Tiny Teddy and your Milky Way, and all we're going to do is we're going to push the Tiny Teddy into the Milky Way at just past halfway, and you'll have to use your big strong muscles and push it all the way in.
Like that, Miss Meadow?
Yes, perfect. Now your Milky Way might break a little bit, but that is okay. As long as your Tiny Teddy sits in it like that, that's fine.
Awesome.
And do that for all of them.
All my passengers, the drivers.
So cool, Miss Craig. I love it.
What's next, Miss Haddock?
So once we have all of our Tiny Teddies into our chocolate bars, we're going to mix together a third of a cup of cocoa powder and a third of a cup of icing sugar into a bowl. So just scoop it out and place it in a big bowl and mix them both together.
How's that, Miss Haddo?
Perfect. Tip it in, Miss Craig.
So now that I've done the cocoa powder, Miss Haddo, do I have to do the icing sugar?
Yes. So you tip in the same amount of icing sugar into your bowl and mix them together so they look like this.
What do I use to mix them together?
You just use a teaspoon or a tablespoon.
Perfect. Is that how it should look, Miss Haddo?
Perfect. So the next step that we're going to do is you're going to put in a little bit of water. It can just be water from the tap, but only put in a little bit at a time and mix it in for quite a while until you think it looks like a paste. It can't be too runny though.
If I tip mine in, can you tell me when to stop so I know when it's enough?
I can. Stop. Start with that and see how you go.
Do I just add that amount every time?
No, add smaller amounts next time.
You want to stop again?
Stop. It'll look a bit funky for a few minutes, like it's not really getting mixed together, but eventually it will turn into a paste. How's yours going, Miss Craig? Oh, it looks perfect.
Perfect. Too easy. All right, what do we do now?
So next up, we're going to open up our Smarties or M&Ms.
Yep.
And we're going to put a tiny, teeny bit of the icing that we made onto the one side of the Smartie, like this. You can use the back of the spoon and just kind of dip it on like that. It looks very gross, but you'll be okay. And then you're going to stick your Smartie on, like a wheel, on the side of your car. Like that.
Like that?
Perfect. And you're going to do that two on each side. You might like to use the same colour, or you might like to use all different colours and have rainbow wheels.
This is very messy, isn't it, Miss Haddo?
So messy. I hope you guys like to get your hands dirty. Okay, Junior School Master Chefs, so once you've added your wheels on, you can go ahead and make the rest of your little race car cars, and maybe you would like to make different designs. Maybe you would like to put three wheels on one side or try and cover your whole chocolate bar in Smarties. So go ahead and do that step and then we'll see you at the end. Okay, Junior School Master Chefs, now that you have completed all of your Tiny Teddy race cars, that's the end of this cooking episode. So make sure to take a photo with your creations, send them to your teacher so that they can show me and Miss Craig what you've made, because we'd love to see how you guys went. We know they look amazing. We can't wait to see all the different colors that you put on your race cars. And we'll see you next time.
See you next time. Bye.